Hello, Tiger Woods. I can't believe I'm saying this in a golf video game. Just a massive welcome to PGA Tour 2K23. Guess what? I'm ready for the golfs. And today we are in TPC Sawgrass. All right, let's go. I'll take that. And second shot here on the first. Well done. All right, 3 feet to the cup. Starting things off under par. That is what I like to see. And we're teeing up on hole number two. Good shot. Okay, you've got about 220 yards to go. And there's some fantastic golf, putting for eagle. And this one is for the birdie with big wings. Oh. 12 feet left to the hole. Boom, you dropped that one, and that's back-to-back birdies. Okay, checking in here, two under par for the day. And blowing left to right on this one. Nothing wrong with that, safely on the green. Ooh, setting up for birdie here. Setting up for the par putt here. And that will go. And still at two under par after that one. And fourth hole coming up. Okay, second shot here on the fourth. This is a super long putt. No two ways around it. Let's see how you do. I went right by. Job in there with a par, and you're two under par for the round. Heads up, wind's going right to left on this one. This could roll into the rough, I think. And what are you thinking? What are you thinking out of this fairway bunker? Let's see what you got. Okay, I'll accept that. Sink this and you get down to three under par. Good luck here. This is for par. Okay, time to head over to the next hole. Got a par four in front of you on this one. I think it'll land in the fairway. Could head into the rough though. Setting up from the long grass here. Let's get on out of this. Boom, there's another green in regulation. Nice. This one's just a 5-footer. That's great. Birdie for you. And after that one, you bring your score down to 3 under. And you're working with the tailwind on this hole. Let's be careful getting out of here. Might not get all the distance you want in the deep stuff. Oh yeah, I'll approve that. Okay, this one's 20 feet. Okay, this one is for the par. Nice putt. All right, that's going to keep you at 3 under. Good luck. Par 3. That should do nicely. Here we go, 24 feet away. All right, par putt. Good stroke. And right now you are at 3 under par. And you're teeing this one up on a par 5. This looks scary. Okay, here's our third shot. It's tidy. Sinking this will take you to 4 under. Okay, here's a par putt. Nicely done. And 3 under par for the day. Teeing it up now on a par 4. Oh man, this one's heading to the sand. And from the bunker. Good job out of the sand. Well done. And 7 feet to the cup. So far, so good. And that drops for your 4th birdie of the day. Bringing things down to 4 under after that one. It's blowing out there. We got a headwind on this hole. Looks like we're going to the fairway. Okay, about 200 yards or so to the pin from here. There you go. This is shaping up. Putting for eagle next.
This could take you down to 600 par.
Oh
no. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie.
Let's see what happens here on the 12th hole.
You driving this green. Fantastic work. Putting for eagle. Here is your putt for eagle. Looking pretty good. And after that one, you're at 7 under. Here we go now on the 13th. And that approach was a bit wayward. Just in the green side rough here. And this will save your par. Putt appears to be online. Oh, that would have been good to have that one drop. 6 under par currently. And the headwind is definitely a thing on this hole. Nicely played. Got about 125 to the pin. Well, maybe this will kick left. Nice stroke. We're on the green. Here we have a 16-foot putt. Give me a break. All right, here we go. Let's get out of here. Tap her on in. Sitting at 6 under par after that one. Teeing it up on a par 4 for this one. Get out of there. Second shot here on the 15th. Yeah. Ooh, can we get a kick to the left? That's safe. And from 27 feet out. This one's for par. Well, that was, yeah, that was tough. Just wound up short. This will be for bogey. All right, that's going to bring your score up to 5 under par. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. Going through some branches here. That's unfortunate. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad. We're in the light rough, but not too deep. Okay, third shot. I'm liking that one. Nice chip. Just 4 feet left on this one. The birdie putt drops, and I'm thankful because last hole with that bogey got me a little scared. And you are looking at a 6 under at the moment. All right, best of luck here on number 17. This one's looking good. Nice shot. That'll do. And this one is from 23 feet. Oh, this one could drop. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. This one's tracking. And the putt drops. There's your par. And after that, when you're at 6 under, and a heads up this hole, you got a tailwind blowing with the ball. Yeah, that'll work. Second shot on the 18th.